All right, installing heated grips on a 2013 Triumph 800 XC. Probably the most difficult part is threading the connectors of the heated grips through the bars. There's a hole that's just barely big enough for the wire, and a hole on the other side barely big enough for the leads to come out. So I wrapped one lead around the other. Let's see if this focuses, and to shorten it just a bit, and that puts it behind the other lead, and then I tie fishing line to them, kind of wrap it around the whole thing, and make it so it's pulling on both the front one and the back one, and then that fishing line is attached to a zip tie. It's clove hitched to the back of the zip tie there. Again, don't know if that'll come into focus. And I cut into it with a knife on both sides so that the clove hitch would catch. The front of the zip tie looks like this, so you feed the zip tie through, and then it pops out the other side over here. And if it doesn't, then you can reach something up like a dental tool or another loop of something and pull it down. And the bars are pre-drilled for this. They're also pre-drilled on the left side for the self-tapping screws that are supposed to thread in there on the grip. Then you pull the fishing line through, and the fishing line is attached to these here, and pull the fishing line through as you feed cable in from this side, and you can pretty easily pull these out the other side. Might have to help it just a little bit, but the fishing line is an excellent guide. Also, to note, the fuel line here, that has a keeper that covers, this is in the open position, it covers the two tabs to release. And when it releases from the gas tank, it will not spill fuel out of the gas tank. A little bit out of this line, but not out of the gas tank. And that's all you really need to know. All right. Enjoy.